वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। फॉर द वंस जो आज यहाँ पे पहली पहली बार पधारे हो, ये थोपड़ा आपको पहली पहली बार देखने को मिल रहा है। हाई, आई एम स्वागता देव। व्हाट्स योर नेम, व्हाट्स अप, यहाँ पे पहली बार आए हो, हाई छोड़ के जरूर जाना है तुमको, ठीक है? और छोड़ के नहीं जाना है, सब्सक्राइब प्रेस करके जाना है, बिकॉज यू आर हियर इन द परफेक्ट टाइम देव। हम लोग गिव अवे करने वाले हैं 15K पे। मजा आया सुन के, आई नो। एंड फॉर द वंस हु आर कमिंग बैक हियर, तुम लोगों को लग रहा होगा इसमें आज इंट्रो ऐसे धीमा धीमा क्यों रखा हुआ है। टुडे इज माय फर्स्ट सीरियस डे एट जॉब। टुडे इज द फर्स्ट संडे वेयर आई एम बीइंग रेगुलर। मैंने बोला होता तुम लोगों को ऑन द लास्ट वीडियो दैट आई वाज गोना कम बैक एवरी संडे फॉर यू गाइस। भाई ने इज्जत रख दिया, ठीक है? सो यू ऑब्वियसली सॉ इट फ्रॉम द टाइटल व्हाट वी आर गोना बी डूइंग टुडे। वी आर गोना बी टेस्टिंग आउट अ फ्यू ब्रांड्स। आई मीन, पहले मैं सोच रही थी कि मैं वीडियो ना बनाऊं, बिकॉज इट इज लाइक आई लिव इन लाइक अ very connected sort of city. I won't call it small, but it's like it's very connected. And pata nahi yaar kaise kahan se log dekhte hain ki aap soch rahe honge because I'm showing intimate wear. I don't know what people, you never know, theek hai? Ye sab as a girl hamare dimag mein ingrained rehta hai. Bikini photo dalne se pehle 100 baar soch rahe hote hain ki log kya sochenge, matlab easy to nahi soch lenge tumko. I know I'm going too far ahead with this because there's a lot of videos on YouTube about, you know, inner wears and all that, but still mere dimag mein fir bhi aaya. But you know what, deep inside I'm very shameless. Aisa to nahi hai ki koi pehenta nahi hai, sab log pehente hai, aisa to matlab, you get what I'm trying to say, right? It was a vehicle and just made a lot of sound. Matlab mera kamra aise jagah pe hai na jahan pe construction se chalu karke doodh wale ki awaaz aise karke aati, matlab aise karke. Anyway, what I was saying is sometimes these kind of tops and all that we see online as simple as strapless, backless, पहनने का बहुत मन करता है, खरीद भी लेते हैं हम लोग, लेकिन it gets very difficult to handle this situation, especially when you are more than a B cup size, I believe. A या B cup size तक फिर भी चलो, it's a little bit you can manage and you can handle. I'm actually not sure. I'm very sure कि वो A या B cup size वालों को भी कोई ना कोई issue होता होगा, because women, we all have our own respective issues, and who am I to say anything about that? But then I know my own. As without wasting more time, this is a little box I got from a brand. This is not a collaborated video. या फिर कोई मुझे पैसे भी नहीं दे रहा है, मुझे खुद ज़रूरत था तो मैंने खरीद लिया. I actually wanted to try and test how these pasties work or not work, because मैंने एक पहला खरीदा हुआ था, that did not work for me. So I was like, try करते हैं किसी और brand से. Everything I have here is from Zivame. जिवामे ने पैसे नहीं दिए मैंने दिए. लेट मी क्विकली ऑल्सो शो यू गाइस कि जो भी मेरे पास है, मैंने कुछ भी अभी तक टच नहीं किया है, तो खोला भी नहीं है अभी तक, तो हम एक साथ सब कुछ करने वाले हैं. दिस वन राइट हियर इज अ स्ट्रैपलेस ब्रा. इट हैज मल्टीवे स्ट्रैप्स. दिस इज पैडेड वायर डिटैचेबल. एंड यू कैन ऑब्वियसली सी राइट हियर इट इज ऑल्सो वायर्ड. द स्ट्रैप्स आर डिटैचेबल. एंड दिस वन कॉस्ट 799. आई मीन द रीजन आई चोज जिवामे वॉज बिकॉज इट इज क्वाइट अफोर्डेबल. लाइक इट इज लाइक एवरी डे कॉलेज गोइंग गर्ल्स आप लोगों के लिए, मतलब नाउ द रीजन आई गॉट इन दिस कलर बिकॉज इट काइंड ऑफ मैचेज माई स्किन टोन. सो कभी कभी ऐसा होता है ना, थोड़ा शियर भी हो जाए तो इट काइंड ऑफ लुक गुड, या फिर यहाँ से होता है ना थोड़ा सा निकल जाए टॉप के उधर से, तो इट वोंट लुक दैट लाइक आंखों में दिखने वाला बैड. ऑलराइट गाइस, आई एम बैक एंड दिस इज द फिट ऑफ द वन दैट वी वर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट, द स्ट्रैपलेस वन. एंड द फिट ऑफ इट इज नाइस एक्चुअली. इसके जो अंडर वायर एरिया था ना, उसके नीचे एक सिलिकॉन टाइप का भी है, विच इज actually keeping it put right on my skin. मतलब skin पे वो silicone लग के बिल्कुल ऐसा, and it's not really uncomfortable. It's right here. I mean, underwire bras are already like this. I'm not gonna say it's not really uncomfortable. All bras are uncomfortable. We would rather live without bras, but then you'll have to do it. So pioneer. But yeah, for something like this, which is like a strapless dress. Now this one I'm wearing is from Forever 21. It's an orange bodycon dress. And yeah, you know, something like a strap, tiny strap dress or something or a top. This kind of innerwear is the perfect one. Now, the second biggest problem for people with non-manageable size of breasts is the backless aspect. Backless कैसे होगा? अगर strap भी नहीं है, back भी नहीं है, तो support मतलब कहाँ से आ रहा है? It's basically useless. Now, the thing here is that I found a solution for it. I know many people are gonna disagree with me because लोगों को वो plastic straps नहीं पसंद. I know there's a lot of you who do not like it. But I found a Zivame innerwear with plastic straps. ठीक है, यहाँ पे भी strap में भी, यहाँ पे भी plastic है, पीछे भी back की जगह में plastic था. Now the problem is that obviously I'll attach a picture of it right here. The issue is that I have this with me. I was wearing it in my last video. Agar if you watched the Bangalore haul last Sunday, then you might have seen it. I was wearing it. But the thing is that I searched my entire home today. Mujhe wo nahi mila. I know people like us go searching for stuff like this. I know you've looked at this. Ye bahut commonly nikal jata hai websites mein. But ye ha, comfortable bhi hai. I've tried it. And the fact that you actually have a certain amount of support, even though yeah it is plastic based straps, but support to hai. Piche bhi aap jab koi backless kapda pehante ho, then obviously wo aapko plastic ka strap jo hai piche se back mein dikhai deta hai ye wale pe. Alright guys, moving on to the more experimental part of this video. One sec, let me adjust my camera. Okay, done. The pasties. I have two of these from my new purchase, wo bakse mein jo tha. But I have had my little experience with pasties previously with these Myntra ones, which I got for around something 700 rupees or something. Brand ka nahi pata yaad nahi. They did nothing for me, like zero, absolutely nothing. And ye maine guma bhi diya. Iske piche aisa ek cover rehta hai. I think jaise likha tha na site pe, you're able to use something like this about 10-12 times. That's what was written on the site. Jahan se maine ye wala liya hua tha. ये लगा के रखना पड़ता है आफ्टर एवरी यूज. सो यू पुल दिस वन एंड यू पॉप इट ऑन एंड या दैट्स हाउ इट्स बेसिकली सपोज टू वर्क. बट देर वॉज एब्सोल्युटली नो लाइक नो सपोर्ट एट ऑल. नाउ दिस वन राइट हियर हैज अ प्लंज नेक लाइन एंड इट्स ऑल्सो बैकलेस गाइज. आई मीन इफ दिस रियली लाइक वर्क्स फॉर मी, आई एम गोइंग टू बी सो हैप्पी. लाइक यू कैन नॉट इवन, आई कैन नॉट इवन. ओके, नाउ इफ यू लुक एट इट हियर, इट्स गॉट लाइक दिस सपोर्ट स्ट्रक्चर राइट हियर जो कि आई एम वेरी श्योर गोज राइट अराउंड दिस एरिया. तो इसमें मुझे थोड़ा सा भरोसा आ रहा है कि ये पिछले वाले ये वाले से तो थोड़ा बेहतर. यू हैव टू ऑब्वियसली पुट अ निपल कवर सो दैट यू डू नॉट गेट दिस एडहेसिव राइट ऑन. आई मीन आई थिंक एनी थिंग दैट हेल्प्स यू नॉट गेट द एडहेसिव राइट ऑन शुड वर्क फाइन. सॉरी अबाउट दिस tag. I mean, this is an Urbanic top that I got a couple of days back. I haven't really, I wanted to do an Urbanic haul as well, but you know, I haven't been able to get there yet. Anyway, coming back to the plunge neck backless bra situation. Well, obviously back mein kuch tha hi nahi, so it is indeed backless, but coming back to the support, the coverage, it was very difficult to get on. मतलब अगर आपने पहले किया हुआ नहीं है then it'll take you some time to catch on to how to put this first of all, because it is time consuming.
So this is basically where you stick on this adhesive part back से, मतलब यहाँ तक जहाँ पे भी आपको कवरेज चाहिए.
The problem is that it is kind of coming off because it is very important to get your cup size right. I think I ordered a C cup size. Now the problem with most women, including you and I, is that a lot of us do not have the same cup size in both the breasts. It is not an uncommon problem, it is very common. Are you guys aware of any company that sort of makes innerwears according to your exact size? I wish I had some option like that. If you know, then please let me know. Okay, swinging back to the main topic, it is not an uncomfortable innerwear. It is sort of comfortable, it is keeping things put in its place, but then there is no certain amount of support. It's not there, I'm not going to lie. Agar aap walk karoge aapko fir bhi realize hoga ki I wish I had like something, like thoda support mil jata acha rehta. Wo nahi hai, I'm not going to lie. But yeah, apart from that, I think if you want to wear tops like this, which I actually don't, I don't really wear a lot of plunge necks because of this particular problem anyway, but if any of you want to do, then you know what you're in for right now, right? So just get something, just order something that fits, that's your exact same cup size, because I ordered a C and it's fitting me properly on this end but not on this end at all. That's there. This right here. Now the reason I actually got this is because मेरे दिमाग में एक चीज़ घूमता है कि अगर सपोर्ट मुझे ऊपर से मिल गया, like this one sticks on from the top, ठीक है, तो maybe it might get stuck. Okay, this one was quite inexpensive. This one was 499 only and in the size medium. इसमें small, medium, large का फंडा क्या है ये कोई मुझे समझाएगा? By this point, I actually have no expectations क्योंकि कोई भी बहुत ढंग का काम कर नहीं रहा है अभी तक. जब आप इसको उतारते हो ना, इफ़ यू कैन सी हियर, देर इज़ अ लिटिल एरिया दैट दे हैव प्रोवाइडेड यू नो, सो दैट यू डोंट हैव टू वेयर अ कवर अंडरनीथ एनी वे, सो विच इज़ काइंड ऑफ कूल. सो दिस पर्टिकुलर पेस्टी इज फॉर दोज सॉर्ट ऑफ लुक्स वेयर यू वांट टू वेयर लाइक से अ ब्लेजर एंड देन जस्ट लेट इट बी, यू नो दो रेड कार्पेट लुक्स. that always confuse you ki what's going on inside. This is what's going on inside. Giving you like a lifted coverage because the pastry starts from right here. Right here. This one right here, Miss Ma'am, was worth the money. I'm gonna have good blazer shoots now. Next, I have a cute little bralette, जिसके पीछे एक मतलब ये वाला बैग था जो कि क्रिस क्रॉस होता है. मेरे पास एक्चुअली काफी सारे ब्रालेट्स हैं, लेकिन पिंक कलर का कुछ नहीं है. I'm sure you can see there's like a lace situation going on and then there's this क्रिस क्रॉस sort of bag. Also, इस पे अंडरवायर नहीं है. It's very very comfortable. The cloth is very comfortable, I must tell you. I think this one was on the higher end of pricing. That is why it is a little more comfortable to touch and feel. Comfort is amazing. When I'm standing up, when I'm running, it's just there. So it's really good, I can tell. It's $12.99. ये थोड़ा सा सबसे ज़्यादा actually यहाँ पे जितने सारे कुछ रखे हुए थे सबसे ज़्यादा expensive यही वाला है. I mean, I'm pretty sure you might get this particular bralette right now for quite a good amount of discount. Check कर लेना, मुझे पता नहीं, link नीचे दे दूँगी शायद. मैं क्यों दूँ link? दे दूँगी, मजाक कर रही थी. देख लेना. So you can see right here. Nice. Oh, I forgot to show you guys my bag. Is there something called back modeling? Can I apply? I don't think so. If I was in Goa, I would absolutely openly wear this. Like if I go to Goa again, which I'm gonna go February of 2022 बोल के थोड़ा अजीब लगता है. Like I'm still mentally stuck in 2011 or 15 or something. This one I got is a medium sized full coverage bralette. Well, to be fair, I have a feeling ये बहुत ज़्यादा camisole वाला feel दे रहा है मुझे. I mean, it's not something that's gonna provide like an ultimate sort of support. I can right away tell from here. I actually got it because of the color. Color बहुत मतलब अच्छा लग रहा था मुझे side पे. And it's got like this little cutesy back thing. I primarily got to wear underneath like shorts or something when I'm just heading out for a casual day. But if it does not provide even that amount of support, which I have a doubt that it will, then मैं वो भी नहीं कर पाऊंगी. ये मुझे घर पे सोते time पहनना पड़ेगा. For which it is actually very comfortable. बहुत मतलब कपड़ा एकदम पतला मतलब कॉटन जो बोलते हैं ना मतलब एकदम सुंदर वाला अच्छा फील गुड कॉटन होता है ना, इट्स दैट. सो या इज दिस गोना गो टू माय स्लीपवेयर और नॉट, देखते हैं. This is actually something that's going to go under my casual outfit. When I purchased this, I sort of thought I was going to wear it with my sports material. Like, मुझे दौड़ने जाना है तो वो जो inner bra होता है, like two, I always wear two. एक sports रहता है या फिर दोनों ही sports bra रहते हैं. तो I thought I would wear it in one of them, but this will provide absolutely no coverage for that purpose. And it is, the material is good. I would generally put it into my sleepwear, but yeah, ka elastic thoda zyada elastic hai, so not going into sleepwear. It was for somewhat around 900 rupees ye mujhe, aur abhi bhi discount chal raha hai, kuch 400-500 rupees mein aa raha hai. Please tell me that you're seeing a pattern here. I think the thing with intimate wear in terms of women laundry and everything na, ऐसा एक बना दिया गया है कि जिसपे भी प्राइसिंग थोड़ा ज़्यादा है, इट्स काइंड ऑफ कमिंग आउट टू बी अ लिटिल मोर पर्पज फुलफिलिंग या फिर थोड़ा मोर कम्फर्टेबल या कुछ. दैट इज़ वाई इंटीमेट वेयर शॉपिंग इज सो एक्सपेंसिव. जो मेरे पास लास्ट वाला है, दैट इज जस्ट अ जनरल टी शर्ट ब्रा दैट आई परचेज फ्रॉम ज़िवामे. एंड इफ यू सॉ माई इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी, आई मेंशन दैट आई वॉज गोना शो यू दिस वन पेयर ऑफ बैटमैन थीम्ड लॉन्ड्री सिचुएशन दैट आई हैव. वेल, दीज आर टू सेपरेट पीसेज दैट आई गॉट. Let me show it to you. This is a piece from that same packet. I'm not really going to show you intricate details of this. I'm just going to show you overall. This is how the bra looks. It is a t-shirt bra. It's got an underwire right here. It's got a mesh situation right here, which straps on beautifully. Iska coverage bahut acha hai, guys. Remember from the last Bangalore haul, I actually went to H&M. I went to this and that. Since I got this pair of intimate wear, which sort of accidentally really matched the color of this, and it's got Batman written on it. As I mentioned, I got the H&M bottom from H&M, obviously. And it was not planned, but when I put it on together, I realized this makes up for such a perfect piece. I mean, just look, just I know. Alrighty guys, that was it for today's video. As I already told you, I was really a little iffy about making this video because you never know what sort of creep is sitting out there in their homes watching this video and feeling like pata nahi, matlab mujhe to nahi pata. Lekin, you know what, when I went to my analytics and I realized that over 90% of you here are all women, it made me feel super safe and super like amazing to make this video here. Thank you guys for making this happen. Thank you so much that I'm being able to do this without feeling that like feeling, what do you call it, unsafe. Even though it is not something that I should be feeling unsafe about, I'm actually just doing my work out here, but then it still gets a little, you know what I'm trying to say. I always tell you this, मैंने पहले इतना YouTube देखा हुआ था नहीं कभी भी, तो मुझे ये सब करते कैसे है, what is the correct way to do it, what to conceal, what not to conceal, उतना सब कुछ मुझे पता नहीं. मैं बस अपने तरीके से कर देती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे तुम लोगों से मिलना होता है. That is the main issue out here. I've been getting attached to this platform for some reason. I don't know why. I just really like to be here, you know. And every Sunday being able to do that, it's actually been a very hectic, if not, it's actually been sort of a hectic week for me altogether. Not just in terms of work. Work to chalo, I think Wednesday tak mujhe hectic work tha. Uske baad there was puja at my home. There was a lot going on family wise. We bought a new car. Uske parts khareede jana. There was a lot. So being able to sit here, I'm doing this on Saturday, jabki mere friends actually mere liye wait kar rahe at Freemasons. I'm supposed to go to, oh, I was supposed to reach there 1 minute back. Okay guys, I have to go. Hope you got an idea of how these might work for you. And please suggest me any other brands na, intimate wear ke brands, jahan pe mujhe zyada thoda sa isse behtar bhi kuch mil jaye, because I think some of the products out here did not work for me a little bit because of the quality, like because thoda sa quality chug gaya, otherwise it would have possibly worked for me. So bye. I said that thrice by now. Now I'm gonna leave finally. Ja rahi hu main, dekho rok sakte ho to rok lo. I was supposed to be there 3 minutes back now.